Hello my darlings, welcome back to my channel. So I'm Meraki. In today's video, we'll unbox and review the Glamigo May 2019 edition. It's one of the most popular subscription boxes in India, mostly because of its affordability and because they send good brands. It's priced at ₹399 including shipping per month, and if you go for longer subscriptions, it goes down to ₹299 per month including shipping for a 12-month subscription. So without any further ado, let's start unboxing.
Did you subscribe? Did you subscribe? Bell icon. Press the bell icon.
This is how the box has teased me. It's a brown cardboard box on which Glamigo is written. Once we open, here is a beautiful pastel color box. It says Glamigo India's number one beauty box. Very pretty and a nice box that you can use for storage as well. It has the magnetic closure too. And once we open, there's a card which we'll go through later, and these are the products, so let's go through them one by one. So the first product is a makeup product of choice, and this is probably the star product this month. It's by Elenor and it's their Wet n Dry powder foundation. The cost of this itself is ₹995, and here are more about the ingredients, etc. It is dermatologically tested. It has SPF 15 as well. It says it gives flawless natural finish all day. The shade I chose is F03 Warm Beige. I was little disappointed with the shade range. There were only 4 shades available. So this was the only warm shade. So let's see. So this is the packaging. Packaging wise, I'm pretty happy. Looks very nice. The shade name is also mentioned. It's a 10 gram size, and this is how the shade Warm Beige looks like. It has a sponge too. So since it's a wet and dry foundation, you can either use it as a compact using the sponge, or you can wet the sponge and use it as a foundation so it will have more coverage. But I believe the shade is not good enough for me. It's quite lighter. I am happy with the product, but I am pretty disappointed with the shade range. I really expect a brand to have at least 10 plus shades. There are so many brown and dark girls in India. Just 4 shades of beige is not something that you offer in India, guys. So although this is a good quality product, if you're someone who has wheatish or fairer skin tone, then probably you can order this. But if you have darker skin tone, dusky to above NC40, 42 or more, you might not be very happy with this product. Then the next product we have is by Kamakshi. It's their seaweed and cucumber face mask, 30 gram size, all natural handmade product, and this is how the pack looks like. The cost of this is ₹650, and you have to use it within 6 months from April 2019. So the ingredients are also mentioned here, which looks pretty good. I do like face packs, so I'm definitely happy with this one. Then next we have a travel size product, but I like this product a lot. It's by Blossom Couture Aroma Magic, and it's their sunblock UVA UVB protects and mattifies, SPF 30 PA double plus, all natural mineral lined product. It's a sunscreen with SPF 30 basically and PA double plus, and this has completely matte finish. It does separate, so you have to shake it before using, but I really like it. It's perfect for wearing indoors. So when I go out, these travel sizes are really good for me. I take them for times when I'm indoors. I use them quite frequently and I like them. So this one I am happy with. And there was another product of choice. So I have chosen this Seisha Mud Hair Spa Kit. You have another choice, which is a charcoal teeth whitening powder. So you can choose any one of these two. And this one is a 3-step therapy for silky, shiny and healthy hair. I have already used this. I got it earlier also. It's for ₹99. It has a shampoo, a mask and a serum. A good product. So that's why I chose this. So those are all the 4 products. Here are the pricing details mentioned. So the charcoal powder is worth ₹300 if you don't opt for the hair spa kit. All other prices we have already read. And we also have a contest here with which you can win a ₹5,000 voucher. So you can go through it if you are interested. Well, so those are all the products, and honestly, I think it's a good box. if you're able to use the foundation compact. For me, it's not so good because this is not going to suit my skin tone. I'll use the hair spa kit, travel size sunscreen and the face pack, but that's not good enough. I'm actually losing out on the star product. But if you're someone who has a fair or fair to whitish skin tone, you would love this box. It's actually value for money for all of those people. So I will leave it on to you to make your decision whether you want this box or not. If you're interested, then all details are mentioned in the description box below. So make sure you check it out. I hope you liked today's video, and if you did, then please don't forget to give this video a like and some love in the comment section below. And if you haven't already, then please do subscribe to my channel. I would truly, truly appreciate it. So that's all for today. I'll see you soon in my next one. Till then, take care. Bye bye.